back to another episode of Dad Games Badly. We are back playing Dolores, a Thimbleweed Park mini adventure. It's just a free game on Steam from Terrible Toy Box. Thought I'd give it a try. It looks like it's just an old style point and a clickety clickety.
I'm excited about my new job. Natalie has hired me to be the Nickel News photographer. I can't wait to get started.
My, aren't we the
even bigger this morning.
Excited to get started. It'll be a nice creative break for making games. It's not really morning, it's just after 5 p.m. I'm excited to get started. Lying right away. I'm working on several stories for upcoming editions of the Thimbleweed Nickel, and we need photographs. I've made a list for you, and the camera is by the file cabinet by the door. Let me know if you need anything, more film supplies, office supplies, info on your 401k. Good luck on your first day as a photojournalist.
Photojournalist? That makes it sound important. I better find that camera and take a look at the list and get cracking.
Got a deadline, so no dilly-dallying. Want to talk to Natalie? Look at that sexy sign. Sign must be old as the Nickel News. Ray Willy Violins. Repair post-record profits. Oh, wow. Sweet. Thank you. Yeah, so fantastic. Look at map. Look at the printing press. Print is dead. The map of Thimbleweed County. Open file cabinet. That's where we need to go. There's the camera. Dolores, thanks for joining the Thimbleweed Nickel photojournalism team for your assignment. I'd like you to get the following photos for some upcoming stories. A good example of proximal phalanges, story about the 4th of July, public service piece about picking up trash, a column about Thimbleweed County, photo editor of the Nickel News. Thank you for help while your vacation from Amicus Flem Games. Alright, well, what I'm going to do is, can I go, take a photo of Natalie. Oh, where's the photo of the editor done? Now that's... I want to look at it. No, you can't actually look at it. Alright, all done. I should look at the map. Oh, I can't even look at it? Alright. I don't care about that. Proximal phalanges, 4th of July, trash, and Thimbleweed County. Kitchen post, that's closed. Alright, so that's that way. There's something going on here at the Hitchin Post. Why is there a keep out sign? Why is the Laserdisc Chalet closed too, man? Why is all this stuff closed? Do I need anything here? No. Let's go into the post office, I guess. Let's talk to George. Can't help me. Look at scale. Look at mailboxes. Open. Read port notice. Please stop trying to break in the mailboxes. Look at boxes. A bunch of pillow bears waiting to mail it. Alright, so I don't think there's anything we can do in here just yet. Alright, Dolores, can we look at this dumpster? Fill the room with smelly trash. Look at trash can. Talk to Lenore. Hi, Lenore. What are you doing here? Hanging out by a burning trash can like a bum. Oh, enough with the wisecracks, and I'm so much better than you, Robert. marks. I wasn't mocking you. It was a real... This is all you're doing. What was my doing? We're sisters. Can't we be friends? We're sisters. Can't we be friends? Enough with the wisecracks. You've left Uncle Chuck in the computer. He would have died, and I've got my inheritance. But he's still alive in a sanitarium and legally out of reach. Oh. You got evicted from the mansion? Seen the new Ransom show yet? See you around, sis. Let's ask her about the mansion. Yes. If you hadn't been so preoccupied with making murder simulators, you'd have known. Oh my goodness. The bank repossessed the Edmund Mansion and evicted me and the little brat and the worthless husband, Peter. Well, his name is Peter.
Hey!
All I got to take was that crappy chair from the library. You have no place to go? None. I've been blacklisted by all the high society places in the Tri-County area. Well, it seems like you were trying to murder your uncle. You could bunk with me? Let's just be nice. It is our sister. Sure, me and all your nerdy friends can play D&E together. I was like, we're not nerds. It's called D&D for Dungeons and Dragons. We're not nerds. I'm thinking you play Chaotic Evil. We're not nerds. Love you too, sis. See you around, poopy face. Nobody even likes you anymore. Talk to Chuck. Hi, Aunt Dolores. Well, Dolores says we're going camping. That's nice. You want to talk to him, you talk to me. Oh, jeez. Then Madame Honora's having one of her never-ending occult sales. Alright, well. Open bookstore door. Welcome in. No, I said open. Look at the mummy. It's my dead cousin Ted from that new game I love. Holy crap. I just gotta fix the music here. Oh, it's already at 50%. How about that? Oh, tech speed. Faster. Even better. Can I climb the ladder? Let's do that before talking to creepy said lady. That's it. That was a waste of my time. Talk to Madame Morena. Hello, Madame Morena. How have things been?
It's been a while since I've seen you around, Dolores. That game designer job's kept me busy.
Oh, I'm on a post-crunch vacation. Oh, wow, that is faster.
Front says
you're having a blowout sale. Got any books on the Fortran? Might be one at the very top. If you find it, you can take it. The only dead language we need books on is Caspian. Got any Eye of Newt? Please. Eye of Newt is right out of the back of comic books. It's not real magic. I see. Do you see? I did not mean to click that. Can't reach it? Are you kidding me? Come on, Dolores. Get your booty down this ladder. Come on! Move it! Move it or lose it! Come on. No, I did not. No. Right click. Thank you. push up on the D-pad, like W? No? Alright. Lame. Pick up. Sweet, now we have this super old book. About computer languages. Out. Oh, yeah. Okay, cool. So that is that. Creepy. No. I want to come this way now. Whoa, what the hell was that? Can I pick it up? Eleanor. Tried to get a job. Like what? Wow, the worst. Edmonds, do not. That's too funny. Oh, man. That's an interesting. No, it's not. Edmonds, don't work. That's why you're such a disgrace to the family name. Seeing Reds was the only joy left in my life. Alright, well, you're a waste of space and time. I'm still a little... oh, man. That's... I'm gonna need that later. Okay. Puzzle time. I can get that in here. So proximal phalanges are something about... Doesn't work. Is there like a doll? I was hoping I could get a picture of his hand. Proximal phalanges are the bones in your fingers. Is that it? Oh, it is. About picking up the trash. What if I got a picture of that dumpster? That would work too. Alright. So that way is completed. The news, don't care, we've already been there. Walk to Main Street. Look at fire hydrant, it's a very leaky fire hydrant. Check camera, we have 7 shots left, and I have 3 more. Look at coming soon. Safely for savings. What's the sign say? Help wanted bank teller closed until we find one. Interesting. Fancy Nancy flowers. S&D diner. traffic cone. You're gonna leave the traffic cone alone. Okay, let's open the door to the diner. SMU Diner, Dolores. It's a long time since I've seen you here. What can I do for ya? How has life been treating you, Sandy? Can't complain. Dave and I just came back from our third honeymoon. You talking about me? Yes, love cakes. Who else would I be talking about? Ah, love muffin. Okay. Seen Ransom lately. Dave and I see a show every Saturday on our date night. He never fails to make us laugh. Such a good guy. Serving, what are your specials today? Everything on the menu board, what do you want? Kobe beef, guinea pig. Okay, I'm not hungry because I don't know what I need on that yet. Okay, I can't just randomly walk there. Hey, Dave. Hi, Dolores, welcome back. Good hot dog, it's Kobe beef hot dog. Don't want to get that copyright. Know what I mean? Do I need anything in here? Proximal phalanges. All about the Moline County. Story about the 4th of July. No. Doesn't look like I'm going to need anything in here just yet. Good walk to the alley. Trash can open. Look at box. Look at bell. It's stuck and you can't move it. Okay. So I don't think. Oh, look at door. Yeah, it's locked. Okay. Alright, so that didn't help me. Down Main Street, walk to outskirts. Okay, we'll come back here in a minute. I can't pick up traffic cone, can I? No. Walk to B Street. The street looks blocked off. Is it really? Really, Dolores? The street's blocked off? Seal, look at. Cool, I think that's the symbol of Wheat County, so I've got 5 pictures left and 2 more. Gonna nail proximal phalanges. Okay, drinking fountain. Look at speck of dust. Let's try to go into the corners. Cool. Bloodatron, Fingeratron. Hi, coroner. Hello, who, Doris? Start adding a who after everything. Well, let's start at the top. When you start adding a who after everything, I don't understand a who what you're talking about. Right there, you just did it again. Have you been drinking formaldehyde? Trust me, just say no a who. Whatever a who. Hey, the a who bit is mine. Ha! Gotcha! you and the sheriff should form a comedy team. Talk to him or who about it. I have some great material about extracting your brain. I bet you do. Not a lot of deaths in Thimbleweed Park, are there? Not really. I'm not sure why I still have a job. Did I read about someone named Boris being murdered? What a who? Where did you read that? I've never had a murder in Thimbleweed Park, and I don't know anyone named Boris. No, I can't remember. Alright. Interesting. So they're hiding something. I'm painting something. Kids of Reno these days. Arrestatron 3000. I thought there's a police report about trouble at the abandoned circus. Is that a radio? Can't reach it. Another speck of dust. Poster. Yeah, it came in the box. It's a wanted poster. Hi, Sheriff. Hello, Reno Doris. Not a lot of crime at Thimbleweed Park, not really. A new beggar family has been hanging around A Street. They haven't been causing any trouble in Reno, so I leave them be. Probably fell on hard times. What's that I read about a circus being abandoned? What, a Reno? Ransom's more popular than ever since he dropped that insult bit. Where did you read that? That doesn't matter what you say. You're becoming a federal agent. Ever met one? Can't say a Reno that I ever have. Maybe I'll just make a game that has a federal agent in it. Sounds easier. Dang it. Well, I'm glad I have faster text on because I'm a dum-dum. Get a run. Look at painting. Look at painting. Alright. Well, what's with all this dust? Up late. Business is booming. Sorry I can't talk, I've got to get home. It's my night to cook dinner. Night, Willie. We're watching repair plane. Interesting, interesting. Whoa. What the L? Alright, I guess we're going to the outskirts now. Well, random stuff. Look at, I have three specks of dust. Thank you. I can help you find anything. Bathroom light switch doesn't work? Yeah, about that. Management forgot to pay the power bill, so they cut power to the bathroom. If they don't get paid soon, the whole building will lose power, man. Did management forget, or did you forget to mail the payment? I don't think this is the first time to be pointing fingers. Here's the payment. Can you drop it in a mailbox for me? I mean, management. Take one. Sick. Thanks. Now there's another speck of dust. Now I have 5 specks of dust. Okay. I'll just keep going, I guess, up here. Walk to the vista. So definitely. Ooh, look at circus. Radio station. Like a radio station. Like a hotel. And come find your other bank room guests at least come into the sanitarium. Interesting. Walk to traffic cone. Look at factory. You see the factory ramping up again to make pillow bears. Looks like that is when you actually nearly out of the way down to the country. Alright. Is that a picture of it? I can't just take a picture of... No, I don't want to waste all my pictures if I don't have to. So, let's go back. And the game does not save, so this may be a longer video. I might cut out some spots too, like this. No, post office was way back here. I get stamps. Well, how do I get? Hold on. Collect all specks of dust. Okay, but where do I get a stamp? Hey, Lenore. There's a job opening at the bank. Bank teller. You've got to be kidding. Edmonds from a prestigious civil weed. Edmonds taking a teller. But even if I was to stoop that low, I wouldn't. Figured it out. Also, there was something here, so I'm going to show that because I didn't see it. Story. Perfect. So I think we are done our assignment. That's back of dust. That speck of dust. I'm gonna pick up every speck of dust I see. Talk to that. Natalie. And some office supplies. I need some stamps. Okay, so I don't necessarily need to do this now. I think I'm done with the assignment. These look great. The prototype is now over. Do I get a raise? Nope. Do I get a promotion? Nope. Do I get to keep wandering around? Nope. Can I quit the game? Okay. Blake Gannon, I'll have more photos for you to take.